morning.
What?
Committing acts of murder.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Jem, and in today's video, we're going to be reviewing editors from Fiverr and Upwork. I got my first ever video just now, so I'm going to review it right off the bat. Before we jump into that, I'm going to let you know what the criteria was. Yeah, I'm not going to like bash on any of these people if the videos are bad or whatever. I'm just going to try to pick a, like, maybe one or two editors that I could send my stuff to. So let's hop in. So the criteria basically gave all the people everything that they needed. We have funny clip, audio clips, like just stupid audio clips. Then I wrote down specifically what I was looking for. We'll jump into that in a sec. I gave them my social media display, so at the end I wanted them to show that. This is my outro, my intro. This is the one of the videos that I wanted them to edit. If they wanted to pick another one, this was the second one. Then I showed them my YouTube if they wanted to see some examples. These are some more editing examples. I gave them tons and tons of things.
Post a present, send them home. Check the fire alarms in the back of the room. Lock the doors. Turn off the lights in the bathroom.
Like stupid shit like that. I want the video length to be 30 minutes. It could go a little bit over, it could go a little bit under, I don't really care. Just to like it to be around 30 minutes. So I was like, it's okay to have some space where there's no editing so the viewer can follow along the game, like Cub Scouts or Jacksepticeye. Then I said in the beginning of the video, play the most exciting part of the video. For a couple seconds, then play intro. Either when I get jump scared or a funny moment, look at intro example. And have fun, thank you so much. And then I said due date is next Tuesday the 16th. I hired, I think, like 8 different people. I'm not sure exactly the number, but I hired a bunch of different people and ranging from many different prices. Starting from the lowest price, I think was maybe like, the asking price was like $5 an hour. So, and the video is about like 2 hours long, so it's like $10. I ended up giving everybody that was asking for a low price $15 anyways. The lower budget was around $5, then it was like $8, then it was $10, then it jumped up to like $30, and then the highest price that I paid for a video was $60. But yeah, let's hop into the first video that I got. This is by one of the lower budgets. This was the $8 one. Everybody that I got a video from was very nice, very kind. Could only say positive things about them. They edited the Jiu-Jitsu Chilla's Art video. Let's start.
Oh my god.
What? The intro looks so good. Look at that fucking intro, bro. That's because I exported in high quality. I don't even know what the fuck happens at the first second.
Oh my.
What was that? Even.
Oh my god.
That one makes me laugh. That literally makes me laugh. He's like. Also, the music and audio is off because the startup noise is supposed to be where you cut the intro and have the glitch up to where you then see my video. Hi guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Jem, and in today's video,
the quality,
we're gonna be playing...
Is that Jiu-Jitsu?
Jiu-Jitsu. I think it's called Jiu-Jitsu. If I'm wrong, please correct me. Hey, have you started working on that new project yet? Hey? I feel like it's so fucking fast that I like it. I think I just want slower pace. I'm looking for like slower pace. I love the editing, like the question mark is good. I wish the size of the camera was a little bit smaller, like where it just outlines me rather than like you see my chicken nuggets in the back. I can't get over that. Also, I don't want there to be background music. You're young, use your leg. Why did that just completely cut off? Does the sound, is the sound good or is it like, how does it sound? Is it good? Are you keeping up with what's new? What's trend? Like that, I would cut out. I wouldn't have kept that. Oh my god, that made me extremely dizzy. What is over here? Why is there like a fence behind me? And why do we have like motion blur? Why is the quality so fucking bad? That's making me nauseous. God, Jesus,
that was pretty
Lord.
Funny.
Open it. Up. Why is it so loud? Oh, look, you could see me in the mirror. Kind of short. Like, why? I don't understand why you would have... Why would you just make my picture bigger in front of the mirror? Like, we're looking at the dude that's in the mirror. I think I'm actually more scared stay out of the house game than this game, to be honest. Just because... Game, open up. Do I have to... I didn't even finish my fucking sentence. The Oda. Like, the music does not fit this tone of game at all.
Bring it hither to me.
Huh?
Ghost that's in the freaking dumpster? What the hell?
Dumpster?
Hey, yo, you guys gotta, like, as disturbing as it is, y'all got, like, a knife? These people are hella religious, yet they have a demon in their fucking well. Be like, I don't know if you know this, guys, but, Don't tell me you want me to cut off its head.
What is happening?
Don't bring that any close. Don't look.
Well, that was actually not pretty good. Gruesome. That was pretty good.
How many times do you have to cut it with? You have a freaking serrated saw.
Yes. I love how I just get randomly mad.
Are we like a freaking we the demon? What the hell is this?
That was pretty funny.
Hello, senor.
Not good.
I don't want to be insensitive, not good, but I really wanted to say another one bites the dust. Grandmother, I don't have a grand.
Look at all this damage!
Look at all this damage!
That
man's tall.
And like, what happened to not connected anymore? My employee? Also, the audio's crapped out. You employee? Sir, did you fall asleep? It was like, didn't even get to see his face because the whole fucking screen covered, my whole camera just covered it.
I appreciate you showing it.
Ooh, I ended up paying more for what he, like, I paid more than what he asked, so it was kind of like, but I guess, what was I supposed to expect? I think it was funny. So it made up for it. Like, there was clips, like, when he was like, that's a lot of damage! Like, that was funny. Like, I understand I want funny editing. But, like I said, you know, you could check out Cub Scouts. He, like, never has music like that. And on top of that, this game talks about, like, pretty dark stuff. So, like, the fact that there's just happy music, you know, I don't know. I just felt like it didn't really work. And there was just so many things about it that I was just like... just doesn't look good. And then on top of it, my screen is like basically taking up the whole video. You don't even see half the things. My words are getting chopped up. Again, maybe I just have high expectations because of course this is something that I want to make sure I get a really good editor. So I have a feeling the $60 one is probably gonna be best. Hey guys, it's been a couple days, but this is the most expensive video that I paid for. It was $60 from Fiverr. It showed up second. The $60 one showed up Sunday. I gave them a whole week and I just needed it due Tuesday, which is today, by the way. And the only videos I have are these two so far. I'm still waiting on a couple others and I gave them a week to do it. That's a little concerning. Anyways, I'm really nervous about this one because this one is the $60 one and I paid the most for this. So I'm really hoping that this video is, you know, is good. And it's already looking a bit rough. Why is everyone doing this screen? I guess they assume because what I give them is my screen and then their screen, but I was hoping that they would crop my video so it's in the corner, not show my whole fucking apartment. But anyways!
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Jem, and in today's video we're going to be playing... is that jiu-jitsu?
Huh?
Jiu-jitsu. Jiu-jitsu. I think it's called jiu-jitsu. If I'm wrong, please correct me. Hop in. This game contains some violent scenes and grotesque expressions. What the hell did that mean? You're young. Use your legs.
Yeah.
Why does this bear have nipples?
That was funny. Why does this bear have nipples? What I don't
Why
like
does this bear have nipples?
God. Is when they zoomed in.
Realistic. Hello
there. Like, why did they zoom in with this screen? They're two separate clips. So why is this getting bigger when you zoom in? You know what I mean?
Why does this bear have nipples? Why? Hello, ma'am. Sir. Mannequin. Mannequin? Why? Why? Why is it so loud? Person that...
I feel like the other one was even funnier. Like,
do you think these are real?
You know, what I just don't understand is I literally show in my fucking edits. Look at this. Editing examples. Look how fucking close I am to the camera. Why the fuck? Like, I paid $60 for this? I don't know. Am I expecting too much?
Freaking dark.
Why does, like, Fiverr, no joke, it's like, what the fuck, man?
Okay. That's why they made me...
Why would you cut that out? Why would you cut that shit out? That scene is literally like, oh my god, literally what the fuck. That scene is when he's eating like a fish head or whatever, and then it's supposed to be scary, like it's a possible jump scare, but then he doesn't scare me, and it's just like a black screen, but still show that shit.
You go around. Well, what? You are alive.
What?
I know. Grandpa, everything will be okay. House. Because, like, you literally have thin paper walls protecting you from the outside. Because it's literally paper. It's not even glass.
I feel like this is the most... This is the areas that are more entertaining than the other parts in the beginning where he left them in. Like, he left in a couple parts where it's like, where are the keys? Where are the keys? And it's like, just cut that shit out. Or I'm talking, I'm like, oh, talking to chat when you guys can't understand what the fuck I'm talking about. Cut that shit out. And then leave in the parts where, like, you just cut out the whole scene of him spooking me in the closet. And then cutting out the part where the grandpa, like, you know, the way he ended up moving over to, like, lay next to the woman. That was cut out for some reason. And then the part where I have the doll, and then I take the woman's hair and I put it on the doll. And then I go outside and sacrifice this shit to this goddamn demon in the backyard. Why would you not keep that in? That is the most entertaining part of the video.
Paper.
How is the $10 video that I paid for better than the $60 one? I would do a better job editing the shit myself.
Appears he
bruh, for $60.
Why is there just what?
Why would you cut out the entire part where I go into this fucking dweller? I go into a cave underneath. Why would you cut that out?
Why is there just... Damn, grandfather. He got his sunglasses. That one scene in PT.
I'm in mid-convo.
Game that's like the Walking Dead. When what? The woman... I am taking one for the team. This game is scary as heck. Hello. Invert E.
What the fuck was that?
Damn, this game is, no bueno.
Bruh.
The cameraman?
And, like, another thing, too. The beginning is a bunch of funny edits, and then just the rest of it is, like, nothing. Just basically, the game's just trimmed up. Well, that was the $60 one. Hopefully, this is the second video I recorded. There's going to be probably other videos before this one. Hopefully one of those is better. All right, I'm back. The due date for all of these videos was Tuesday. Today is Wednesday. I finally got my $30 video delivered today. I think they did early morning. I just forgot to accept it, but still, like, it's not the day of. Maybe I need to work on possibly finding, like, 3 editors. I'm not really sure. The $60 guy, the $10 guy I messaged, and just basically said I wasn't really looking for this, was looking for something else. They were really nice about it. They asked for, you know, feedback as well as, like, what they could change and stuff. But honestly, I was on my mission to find, like, somebody that fits best with me, you know? Because, like, people are different, and, like, no matter how much you try to explain what you want, it still just doesn't line up sometimes. But anyways, besides that, we finally got the $30 video, so let's watch that. Let's see how that goes. And I also shifted into gear into doing a different approach, which I'll get into after we review this video.
Why is there like a fence behind me? And why do we have like motion blur? That's making me nauseous.
My ears.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Jem, and in today's video, we're gonna be playing, is that jiu-jitsu? Jiu-jitsu, I think it's called jiu-jitsu. If I'm wrong, please correct me. Let's go. Why did I just talk like Mario? What did that mean? I gotta finish this.
I was talking to about the drink. So, you didn't see the drink. Shoulda cut that out.
Nauseous. God. Jesus. Lord. My ears. Very low. I don't want low. Give me that schmedium. What the fuck is going on? Why
Bro,
is
I'm it like funny.
That? Why does this bear have nipples? What are we supposed to do? Like, because sometimes I'd watch, like, stuff like this at nighttime. Just lower the volume all the way down to, like, 1, and then just fall asleep to it. That's what I do. Alright, let's open it.
I don't remember saying that.
Wait, so I
can. With this, you could tell that he actually watched over the videos. Very nice. Hold on, let's see ending fully.
All the games. This definitely has a creep factor. And,
creep,
you know,
factor.
I did want to see what was actually going on. Also, make sure to check out my socials. I got a beacon linked in the description. So, that is it. Thank you. Bye.
So, that's great. That video was really good. I'm really happy with it. I think I might hire, because I'm going to try to do 3 videos a week. Hire 2 more helping hands that can follow the editing. I asked him to make a couple changes so it's more of my video. Like, for example, he has a circle camera. I don't really like the circle camera. I want it to be a square. And then the text, I want it to be, if it's going to show text, use impact, like that font, as well as it be the opposite where it's white text and then black outline. Let me show you what I ended up doing, because the first approach that I did didn't really work out because I gave them too big of a file to test run and it took too much time. It took too much time, too much money. So I came up with this strategy to do demos or samples. So I gave everyone a 30-second video. I gave them a tutorial video. Basically, I filmed myself editing.
Hi.
I just showed like the gist of what I'm looking for to see if that they can do
it.
So it was really up to them if they wanted to follow the tutorial or follow, you know, their own creative endeavors. They had the freedom to. So we got a couple of videos. They gave me 2 samples. Okay.
Holy crap, what the hell is that?
Committing.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I have snacks. Snacks. Get your snacks. I do that for all the beginning of my videos. Holy crap, what the hell is that? Oh yeah, by the way, look at this funny meme. Ha ha ha.
I don't like that I'm not in the top right corner. But I could always just ask them to fix it.
And, thank you so much for watching. That is it. Look at my socials. Goodbye.
Okay, second sample.
Holy crap, what the hell is that?
Oh, it's the cat.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I have snacks. Snacks. Get your snacks. I do that for all the beginning of my videos. Holy crap, what the hell is that?
Aww.
Oh yeah, by the way,
that was cute.
Look at this funny meme. Ha ha ha. Rada Rada from Chowder.
That's pretty good.
thank you so much for watching. That is it. Look at my socials.
Aw, that was cute. They got a clip from my video. They wanted to do creative and then like following me. So I totally fuck with that. This is really good though. I think the only thing that I like different is if like my camera. These memes are really good. I love the memes. Like this is amazing. I would say the only thing that I would change is I just want this up. Just I really want it in the corner. And I love this. Okay, we're on to the next guy.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I have snacks. Snacks. Get your snacks. I do that for all the beginning of my videos. Holy crap, what the hell is that?
I gave them a tutorial on how to make it where it's not two screens next to each other. Because it's not supposed to be two screens next to each other. It's supposed to be my camera over the screen. But I guess they didn't know how to do it.
Oh, yeah. Wait a minute. Who are you?
Thank you so much.
They didn't add the socials either. And I think I'm going to have to cross them off my list. We got another sample here. Somebody that I'm expecting to get really good quality from because they were very high on the service I was looking for people on.
Holy crap, what the hell is that?
Committing acts of murder.
I like the glitch. He added the glitch in that. That was pretty good.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I have snacks. Snacks. Get your snacks. I do that for all the beginning of my videos. Holy crap, what the hell is that?
That's pretty good.
Oh yeah, by the way, look at this funny meme. Ha ha ha. Rada Rada from Chowder. And, thank you so much for watching. That is it. Look at my socials.
He's really good. The fuck?
Goodbye.
That's crazy. How the fuck are you this good at editing? Like, I want to be this good. What the fuck? The problem with this is he's got such a unique style that if I hire three people, because that's what I'm looking to do now. I just recently came up with this idea today, so I don't know if he knows that, but I could obviously tell him, like, this is so cool, I love this, but we're gonna have to find a way to share it with other people so that all my videos have that. So, the scaling is off. This guy in particular, he has great work on his TikTok. I saw he has like phenomenal work on his TikTok and like the videos are really high quality and all this stuff. I think this person in particular might be used to doing shorter content instead of like what I'm looking for with like the long YouTube scaled videos. It's a little bit different than like, you know, TikTok. So the video quality is off.
Hi guys, welcome
and
to my channel.
This is
I
also
have snacks.
Off.
Snacks. Get your hell is
so
funny.
I think this person had an issue with that. Oh, a lot of people do it through this app, which I don't really know. It looks definitely better quality off of the.
I do that for all the beginning of my videos. Holy crap, what the hell is that? Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I have snacks. Snacks. Get your snacks. I do that for all the beginning of my videos. Holy crap, what the hell is that? Oh yeah, by the way, look at this funny meme. Ha ha ha. Rada Rada from Chowder. And, that is it. Look at my socials. Goodbye. All the beginning
also,
of my videos.
The shape.
Holy crap, what the hell is that?
Wait a minute, did he do that for this?
Holy crap.
Oh, he doesn't show the screen at all. Yeah, I don't like how he didn't crop. He didn't use a square. He just left the rectangle shape. Okay, so now we have this guy. This guy's also really high on my list, too. I'm going to call him Ken from Bobby. So he delivered a video. Let's see it.
Holy crap, what the hell is that?
Committing.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I have snacks. Snacks. Get your snacks.
I think he forgot to fix the audio.
Next, I do that for all the beginning of my videos. Oh, unless yeah, by the way, look at this funny meme. Ha ha ha.
Oh, he's got really good
editing quality. Rada Rada from Chowder. And, thank you so much for watching. That okay. is it. Look
I
at
really
my socials.
This. This is really good.
Goodbye.
That's really good. I'm so happy so many people wanted to take a part of this. Okay, so now we have next guy come down. Let's see his video.
Holy crap, what the hell is that?
Committing that was good. That was pretty good. I like that a lot.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I have snacks. Snacks. Get your snacks.
I really like this.
Holy crap, what the hell is that? Oh yeah, by the way, look at this funny
There's
meme.
Two cats. Oh my god, this is so good.
Thank you so much for watching. That is it. Look at my socials. Goodbye.
Wow. Like, this is so good.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I have snacks. Snacks. Get your snacks. I do that for all the beginning of my videos. Holy crap, what the hell is that? Oh yeah, by the way, look at this funny meme. Ha ha ha. Rada Rada from Chowder. And thank you so much for watching. That is it. Look at my socials. Goodbye. I do that for all the beginning of my videos.
Holy crap, what the hell is that?
Oh yeah, by the way, look at this funny meme. Ha ha ha. Rada Rada from Chowder.
Rada Rada.
And thank you so much for watching.
That's pretty good.
That is it. Look at my socials. Goodbye.
That was good. I liked how he didn't add intro outro. But
Snack,
I think he was
snack.
Also a bit confused because he did ask me a couple questions, which I will give him even extra points.
Oh yeah,
that's
by
pretty
the way,
good.
Look at this funny meme.
We literally found everybody here. Do I even need to watch more? Okay, so there was actually some more that were sent to me, and I think they are just so funny that I have to show it. I have to show it to you guys. It's in black and white. Interesting.
For the love of God.
Committing
acts
of murder.
Fuck. Hold on.
So.
Why are you running?
What? Why are you running?
Get your big body.
Shit, my body armor.
My body armor.
For the love of God.
For real.
Get back.
There was another person that did that too.
Damn. Ha ha ha. Rada Rada from Chowder.
Bro, this is so good. That was really good.
Thank you so much for watching.
I would want this cropped
that is
in
it.
A square and put
socials.
Into the corner. That's really nice.
Goodbye.
So, Jaden said that I can shout him out. So, I probably should have asked everyone if I could shout them out too, but I kept their names quiet. If anyone wants their name to be mentioned in this video, like you want me to shout you out and say who you are, where I found you from, like, please let me know and I will. Yeah, so let's just watch the video.
Day and night, I toss and turn, I keep stressing my mind. I look for peace, but see, I don't attain. What I need for keys, the silly game we play. Now look at this. Madness, the magnet keeps attracting me. I try to run, but see, I'm not that fast. I think first, but surely finish last.
Pain! Together we get growth. Will you hire me? This literally reminds me of, I don't know if you guys have ever seen Soft Willy or Isaac. Their humor and like how they edit videos and is literally this. Oh, he also sent me multiple things too. He also went to my channel and grabbed this stuff.
My name is Jem. Today's video.
Wow, he put so much effort.
Oh my god. Jesus Christ.
Wow.
You're so fucking loud. Let's start the game.
Wow, that was really good.
We have to figure it out as we play, so let's just play. Oh my god. Okay, so what are we supposed to be doing? Nicole.
We have to go. Wait.
Oh my god, it's moving. Our ship is moving.
On a spaceship. We have to go. Listen.
I'm listening.
We have to go.
Where are you going? I can't see! It's on my face, 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 it's on my face. I died.
Oh, I heard her screaming. What was that?
Fire exit in
here. Oh, that's just... She done left me.
Where are you at? Okay, come here.
Okay, no, I have to hire this guy. This is so good. I'm just like so surprised. Like he edited it even more and then zoomed in and did all those things, added text.
Like
that takes a lot of that takes a lot of time.
What is that?
What the hell is Corykenshin?
I'm trying, no. Nicole, what happened to your mic?
That shit was so good.
Jeez.
That shit was so good. Thank you all for participating and showing me those videos because it means a lot, and it like is actually so funny and amazing to like watch over other people editing my videos instead of me and seeing like what they can do creatively, like what they're thinking that would be funny or like how they thought to like edit. Is just, it's really interesting to see. But other than that, I think I found my editors. I'm so happy to now be stepping into this new era where now I have editors, I have more time to do other things. Yeah, anyways, that is it for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye!